Good afternoon, everybody. Pete from Texas Tornadoes here. I'm sure you didn't really need to know that bit, but anyway, hang on. I've got toothpick in my ear. Stupid man. Anyway, so sitting here, a guy on Facebook, Clive Hall, DJ, decided to give a few people a challenge and write a song while we're doing nothing, see what we can come up with. Written a couple. Not very good, but I've written a couple. So I come up with this, about 20 minutes now. Here's a first for you. I'm going to have to read the words, all right? So, it's only something silly, something not even serious, obviously. Just about the world today. All right? See if you enjoy it. Remember, I've got to read the words. Sitting home alone, because I ain't got no work. City. Looking like a ghost town, panic buys your own jerks. Been told to isolate, been told not to work. Wash our hands a million times, can't even go to church. So what am I to do with no money coming in? I might just sit and write a song, even though I cannot sing. Who knows, it might be great, sing along and have a ball. This was just a challenge from a guy they call Cliff Hall. Now Bojo is our leader, at least that's what they say. They're gonna freeze our mortgages and give us back our pay. But what about the self-employed, you stupid bloody twat? And all of those who rent a house or a teeny little flat. So come on, get a grip, try to help us out. Our NHS and service folk need a great big hero shout. I knew I'd go wrong. I can't believe it started by a guy who ate a bat. I might just take it back, Bojo, he's the fucking twat. It's time to stick together, not selfish, just be kind. Go and help a neighbor out, even deep, we can do this if we try. One more little thing, say a prayer if you can, for all of those who loved ones once, for all of those who's lost loved ones. It's time to take a stand. No, I got wrong. So what am I to do with no money coming in? I might just sit and write a song, even though I cannot sing. Who knows, it might be great, sing along and have a ball. This was just a challenge from a guy they call Cliff Hall. I knew I'd go wrong, but I don't care.